Hey everyone, I'm here to talk about what's coming up. The week of September 14th is DSP Appreciation Week. And I want to talk a little bit about that. It's just not for all the DSPs, it's for everybody in this agency who reaches out and helps our individuals in their homes every day. We're talking nurses, maintenance staff, obviously the DSPs, supervisors, program coordinators, and everybody else. You made a tremendous impact on the lives of people with developmental disabilities, and we're going to celebrate it September 14th in a big way. This event's been going on for many years. However, during this COVID-19 pandemic, I think the word appreciation in that phrase has reached an all new level. I want to thank everyone at Toward Independence for everything they're doing during this crisis to support our individuals we serve and to continue the mission of service to others. I recognize the personal sacrifices and hard work from all of you, and I'm so appreciative of the efforts you're making to improve the quality of lives of the people we serve. On behalf of the board of directors, our management team, myself, thank you for everything that you're doing. We know our employees have worked really, really hard for the last 7-8 months. This pandemic's, it's been challenging. So we're gonna celebrate. So we're gonna do some really cool things all week. Each day, we're gonna give out a great prize, a random drawing to any employee of our company for the work they're doing in our homes each and every day to meet the needs of our individuals. So let's talk a little bit about what kind of prizes, besides gift baskets going to every home with some cool gift cards and a lot of great snacks and prizes. You're gonna love it. But let's talk about some of the drawings, some of the things we're gonna give away each day. So just to name a few things, 2 Kings Island gold passes, family membership to Cincinnati Zoo, an Xbox, a Vizio 58-inch class 4K smart TV, a Yeti cooler, 22-piece camping kit. We got a lot of great prizes, guys. We appreciate everything you're doing. We're gonna give it back to you all the week of September. So pay attention, look for the announcements. I know Joe and Renee worked really hard, the HR team, to support this big event. We wanna make sure you know we're appreciative of everything you're doing. Take care.